As you progress through your pregnancy, there may be moments when you're not sure if the tightenings that you're feeling in your belly are real contractions or if they're only just Braxton Hicks, which are fake contractions. Yes.
So in this video, we are gonna explain what Braxton Hicks feel like, when they start, how long they last, and how to ease them. Mm-hmm. Moreover, we give you a checklist of 4 questions that you can ask yourself whenever you're not sure if what you're feeling are Braxton Hicks or real contractions.
Right. This is Nathalie, a pregnancy and birth consultant and TCM therapist.
And that's Mathias, a researcher in science geek.
And we are here to help mummies and babies naturally and science-based.
For more useful tips and tools on pregnancy and baby-related topics, subscribe to our channel and hit the bell if you like. So what do Braxton Hicks feel like? Well, when I felt Braxton Hicks for the very first time, it very much felt like a tightening of the uterus. So it was basically a very uncomfortable feeling that started in my uterus and then spread downwards. Mm-hmm. However, not every woman experiences Braxton Hicks in the same way. Many women that I met at the clinic described it as if you're having menstrual cramps. Others describe it as a squeezing kind of feeling.
Yeah.
In general though, Braxton Hicks are usually not very painful.
Yeah. Now initially, when you experience Braxton Hicks for the first time, you may be tempted to believe that they are real contractions. However, Braxton Hicks are quite different from real contractions in many ways. So if you want to find out if what you're feeling are Braxton Hicks or real contractions, then you basically have to ask yourself 4 questions. The first question is, do your contractions disappear when you change your position or your activity?
Yes, when I was pregnant, I normally felt Braxton Hicks contractions when I was walking. But as soon as I sat down and tried to relax, they disappeared. Mm-hmm. So whenever you feel those contractions, try to change your position or stop doing whatever you're doing and do something else. For example, sit down instead of walking or the other way around.
Yeah.
And then check if you can still feel these contractions. If they disappear, then it is likely that you have felt Braxton Hicks contractions. But if changing your position or activity does not help, then it is likely that you're feeling real contractions.
Right. The next question that you need to ask yourself is, how often do you feel the contractions? Braxton Hicks are irregular and fake contractions, which basically come and go. There is no real pattern. Real contractions, on the other hand, come in more or less regular waves, if you will. Plus, they're getting closer and closer over time. In other words, if your contractions come in more or less regular intervals, and if their frequency increases over time, then it is likely that you're having real contractions.
Right. The next question that you need to ask yourself is, how intense are your contractions? We have already talked about how Braxton Hicks feel like. But it is also important to note that Braxton Hicks don't get much stronger over time. Mm-hmm. In fact, it is rather the opposite. They may start strong, but get weaker eventually. Real contractions are very different in this regard. It's a cramping or tightening kind of pain that can be quite intense. They often feel like menstrual cramps that usually start in the back and move to the front of your abdomen. Or it could be the other way around.
Yeah.
However, the key here is that real contractions get more intense over time.
Right. And then the fourth question that you need to ask yourself is, how long do the contractions last? Braxton Hicks may last anything from a couple of seconds up to 2 minutes. So it could be that when you feel them on Monday morning, they only last for a couple of seconds. And then when you feel them again on Monday afternoon, they last for a minute or so. Real contractions, on the other hand, are much more organized. Normally, they would last between 30 and 90 seconds in early labor and about 45 to 60 seconds in active labor. So it really depends on the stage of labor that you're in. However, no matter the stage you're in, real contractions normally come in more or less regular intervals, unlike Braxton Hicks.
Yes. By the way, another important thing to know is that Braxton Hicks can start as early as in the second trimester of your pregnancy, usually after week 20. In my case, they started in week 17, for instance. Mm-hmm. However, you are more likely going to feel Braxton Hicks in your third trimester. Real contractions, on the other hand, usually start after week 37.
Yeah.
In fact, oftentimes women don't have any notable real contractions before week 40. So don't be surprised if you cannot feel any real contractions before your due date.
Yes. And then the final question is, what can you do to ease Braxton Hicks?
Well, there were three things that he can try. First of all, as we already told you, Braxton Hicks normally disappear when you change either the position that you're in or the activity that you're doing. So definitely try that first.
Yes. The other thing is dehydration can make Braxton Hicks contractions worse. So make sure that you drink enough water. And then finally, one thing that can also help with Braxton Hicks contractions is a warm bath. So definitely try that one too, if you like.
If you have found this video helpful, we would be super grateful if you could leave us a like or even a comment in the comment section below. Any feedback is more than appreciated.
Yes, and for more useful tips and tools on pregnancy and baby-related topics, make sure to subscribe to our channel and to hit the bell.